So you want to understand what makes a man tick? Well, first you have to understand his boyhood. Did he catch steelhead, and did he play with trains? That's really all you need to know.
What is he?
That's my boy Pomp and Mr. Mathern. They're both playing with trains. Mr. Mathern's pride and joy is that train set that he took years and years to build. And you can see it in his eyes, the same with Pomp's eyes. They're both proud and riding those trains. But little did he know that his dad and four buddies were going to jump on that exact same train and catch steelhead. The only thing that changes when a boy becomes a man is that the trains get bigger and so do the fish. No one tells the truth on a steelhead train. In fact, it's all poker face all the time.
Morning. Put on your poker faces, boys.
Lots of lies, no truth.
The elephant wanker.
That's Tom, local fish whisperer and steelhead semiconductor, teaching us how to stop the train so that they can pick us up at the end of the day. Let me tell you, when we got off that train and made our first few casts, as steelheaders, our life was completely different from that moment on.
I had a good pal, but he done was gone. He took all my money and was waiting along. I never did think he'd call me pain, but I don't worry while I'm riding the train. I let the freight train carry me on. I let the freight train carry me on. I let the freight train.
You head on.
Dr. Seuss couldn't have told us what was going to happen. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. It was game on from the first cast. Single, double, triple, quadruple. Everything was going swimmingly until Landauer stuck himself.
The perils of steelhead fishing.
Well, let me see it. Here, put that thing.
Let
me. Hold on. I'm going to.
This hurts.
I'm gonna rip that thing out of there.
And then what you do is you just pan down the rod.
I think what we do is we amputate right here, right at the knuckle.
Right at the knuckle. Yeah. I think.
Who's got the machete? Let's just do it now. I'll just hold it there and close my eyes.
We gotta take this out because Jason's gonna use it for catching that next fish.
This thing's got some really good mojo on it.
How hard am I pushing this thing down?
Just not hard.
Not as hard as I was, because you broke.
Yeah, just keep it. Just and I don't want you to keep the body.
Hey, fish.
Is it out?
Baby, it's out.
Whew! That was good shot, man. That was sweet.
Dr. Miller.
He's a surgeon.
Now get the dolly now. We got to
wait. We got more important stuff. Wow, that is pretty.
If you would have told any of us that we were going to have a day like that in the lower 48, I don't think any of us would have believed you. In fact, that's why we hesitated releasing the film, because it was so special, so amazing, with so many fish and perfect weather on a train. That just doesn't happen. I am devoted to steelheading with religious conviction. And I also believe in heaven. And if that day is ever repeated again, it will be in heaven, with one exception. And that is that all of our best gun dogs will be in heaven. But that's exactly what fishing will be like if you're a steelheader.
God give me style and give me grace. God put a smile upon my face.
We all got back on that train very tight-lipped. But watch this. This isn't Tom's first rodeo. This is the rarely seen flask double sip.
You probably can't have a pull of that.
Oh, sure, I can.
Yeah, that's good stuff. That's bland.
This is the bland winner?
No, it's bland.
Oh, bland.
Bland. Pretty good.
Oh, I didn't mean to put the cap on.
No, we don't want to do that.
Well,
you know. Go ahead.
Jace, what do you think about this train?
So how was it?
It was awesome.
Good weather. I'm kind of liking the recline.
Great sights, great vision. Good company.
I'm just glad we all touched.
How was it, Sean?
Real good.
You don't want to say that too loud on the train, do you?
Yeah. I didn't catch any fish. I got a couple pulls, but nothing.
Do you know where liars go?
It's funny, I came here to steelhead fish. Instead, I ended up trout fishing and catching steelhead.
Fish, trains, liquor.
God gave you style and gave you grace. And put a smile upon your face.
That night, we learned how to whack for the diddle. Do you know how to whack for the diddle?
May poor England cry her fill, but old Britannia loves us still. Whack for the diddle, all the dies all the dies the day. Four guns and pikes are dangerous toys.
So, you know, they're gonna, the males especially are real aggressive. You know, so. You don't have to be snagging and losing the prize. The river's not that deep. You know, it's summer, it's really low.
Fire, don't stick knives in babies' heads down by the riverside.
Once we got back on that train, we were all business. We were just like little boys with a secret fort, and we didn't want anybody else to know where it was. But we knew.
The momentum is just a little lump, but you feel it in the creases and the shadows. a rattling deep emotion.
With fishing as good as it was the day before, we were starting to get a little bit cocky. So we decided to see who could catch the first steelhead. So we got into place, everyone held their hat up when they were ready, and then it was go. First fish of winter chrome. Unbelievable.
Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music, dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. To come along with me and put your mind at ease. Hey, less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me.
There is no understanding of the magnetic pull that steelhead have until you've caught one. Then maybe you'll understand. These magnificent fish swam over 700 miles to meet us. And if you don't see the beauty in that, then you don't understand underwater love.
This must be underwater love. The way I feel it slipping all over me. This must be underwater love. The way I feel it. O que que é esse amor da água? Deve sentir muito parecido a esse amor.
Underwater love. That's right. It starts as a little look, and then a tingle, and then into flirtation, or as my Spanish buddies call it, casting the roses. And then it turns into like, and then love, and then lust, and then obsession, and we become a hunter, and then a stalker. And is that a little weird? Well, anyway, we all show our steelhead love just a little bit differently.
Shut up and let me go. This hurts, I tell you so. For the last time you will kiss my lips. Now shut up and let me go. Your jeans were once so clean. I bet you changed your wardrobe since we met. Now oh so easily, you're over me. Gone is left. It's you the author.
Freshwater bonefish right there. Look at that mouth.
Hey,
fishing on trout flies.
Woke up this morning, I must have bet my money wrong. I got trouble so hard, I can't stand.
All of us are very big believers in catch and release and maintaining the fish habitat. However, some of our releases were less than gentle. They were actually more conservation releases.
It's chimed away my brains. The landscape is glowing, gleaming in the golden light of day. The landscape is glowing, gleaming in the golden light.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and close it.
I ain't holding nothing back now. I ain't standing in anybody's way. Well, I did all I know just to keep you off my mind.
Just touch him, feel him, love him.
Hey, you know, it wasn't a hurt.
But I paid and I'm paid.
It'd be better for the story.
It'd be better if it was a hurt. Much better. I'd have a problem if it was a man. All right, I gotta go.
I can change the world with my own two hands. Make a better place with my own two hands. Make a kinder place. Oh, with my own two hands. Oh. With my own, with my own two hands. With my own two hands. I can make a peace on earth with my own two hands. And I can clean up the earth, Lord, with my own two hands. And I can reach out to you, oh, with my own two hands. With my own two hands. Oh, with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place. I'm gonna make it a safer place. I'm gonna help the human race.
You've probably figured out by now that we're not going to tell you where this was. All you need to know is that we were there, and that five boys grew up to be five men who still like trains and fish, and now are bonded together in the brotherhood of the steelhead.
Studded felt, brand new, bent over nails.
Stab the moment in the back with the brown thumb tack. The hill up the list of things you gotta know. Moving on before we understood. Shot the future in the forward, if you step it forward. Ow! Steeple it together and call it back. Steeple it together and call it back. Steeple it together and call it back.
What kind of fruit do you think that is?
Look both ways, but he was so afraid. Digging deeper through the ditch, every chance he missed, and the mess he made. He said it's such a strong word. Never regulated. mistake. They say that his walls are getting taller, his world is getting smaller. Staple it together, we're calling them. Staple it together, we're calling them. Staple it together, we're calling them. Staple it together.